guys, welcome back to another how to style video. In today's video, we're gonna be styling hats. And hats are my all-time favorite accessory. I think it makes any outfit add something special to it, and it covers up any dirty hair day or bad hair day, which I seem to have quite a few of every now and then. I'm gonna be doing three looks for you guys today. I'm gonna be styling a baseball cap, a felt hat, and a summer kind of straw-like hat. So I'm super excited, and let's just get into the video. For my first look, I'm gonna be styling a felt hat. And a lot of people ask me when it comes to hats if felt is okay to wear during the summer, and I say absolutely. This is my hat that I wear most of the time. I wear this one year round, and I think as long as you dress it up with something really summery and really airy, it's totally fine. So this is the outfit that I pulled to style this hat. I pulled this cold shoulder top from H&M. I also pulled these girlfriend shorts from Topshop. And for a summer sandal, I pulled these guys from Forever 21. Now, I usually wear my flat sandals, my lace-up black flat sandals, but I don't know if you guys saw my Snapchat and my vlog where my luggage was completely destroyed at the airport. Somehow, my favorite black sandals fell out, and I no longer have them. Rest in peace. These are mine until I can get a new pair. It's not the same. Though it's so far, you're still under my skin. Need you here with me. This can't be the end, no. I know we can make this work if we just put each other first. Take the leap and reach for me, 'cause right now we'd be drifting into foreign seas. Will you come and follow me? Different places we can go. Obsessed with this. It's got little eyelashes on it and it says Babe, and it is part of the Babe collection at Urban Outfitters. This is pretty recent, so they should still have it, and it comes in denim and another color, but I wear a lot of black and white, obviously, so this was a good pick for me. I like to style baseball caps. I will either do it super super casual or like a little kind of dressy sexy, but maybe add a sneaker to balance out the hat. So with that being said, I'm going to choose between one of these tops. This is a little bit more casual, sporty, and this one's a little bit more sexy because it's got the super low neckline. And I'm going to pair it with a leather skirt and a sneaker, like I said earlier, to balance out the super casualness of the cap. So I chose to do this leather skirt because I feel like I always do shorts, and I feel like this was something a little bit more interesting. It's not just a basic pair of denim shorts or some jeans. It's got a little bit of edginess to it, which I think kind of brings out the cool factor in the baseball cap. So, went with the leather skirt.
Got your red eye flights. Ain't nowhere too far. Just to be where you are. Oh, nights are the worst, taking over my mind. My favorite scar. Yeah, you raise the bar. You meet me up in Tokyo.
favorite straw summer fedora from Zara. And this just seems to have all of the colors that I wear during the summer. It's got black, tan, and white. So it pretty much goes with all of my summer wardrobe. Even if I wear something colorful, this seems to balance it out because of the white on top. So this is definitely my go-to summer hat, and it's already kind of falling apart because like wear it all the time. So for this hat option, I would either choose between this really colorful top because it does still have black and white in it. As you can see, you know, even though this doesn't have color in it, it still balances out really nicely and it's not too much. And my second option is this just really super summery girly ruffle top with a cold shoulder and an attached sleeve. This is one of my favorite tops right now at the moment. So I'm just gonna pair this with just a basic pair of blue denim shorts and the hat and these really disgusting Steve Madden sandals that I've had for years and years and just can't get rid of them because I love them so much. You're still under my skin. Need you here with me. This can't be the end, no. I know we can make this work if we just put each other first. Take the leap and reach for me. Cause right now we'd be drifting into foreign seas. Will you come and follow me? Different places we can go. Why don't you meet me in the oceans, catch your red eye flight. Ain't nowhere too far. Just to be where you are. Oh, oh, oh. Nights are the worst, taking over my mind. My favorite scar. Yeah, you've raised the bar. Oh, I know we can make this work if we just put each other first. For this how to style video. I really hope you enjoyed it. And thank you so much for all of your comments and suggestions for the how to style videos because that is where I'm getting all of my ideas from and I appreciate it so much. I wanna give you what you wanna see and items that you wanna know how to style. So thank you so much for that. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share as always. And definitely share to all of your hat lover friends. I know you have some and I'm sure you are one yourself because who doesn't love a good hat? Don't forget to check out lifebyher.co. Exciting things are coming and just like the previous video, there might have been an item in this lookbook that is coming to you very soon. Let me see if you can guess what it is right in the comments below. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.
There's like some stuff on the lid and then it like it gets over. Oh, the video's going.
Hi.
I was trying to open this. It fell on the bed. I squashed it and it just came off. You can't see it anymore.
Okay, that was funny.
Hi guys, I am here with my two adorable nieces.
Hi, my name's Kate.
Hi, my name's Claire.
What are we doing today?
We're gonna do makeup on the set.
Yay! This is her favorite. What is this? Tell them what it is.
Highlighter for her cheeks that has glitter on it.
Or the circle part. I'm just putting it on from the circle part.
Okay.
Okay, I accidentally got on my pinky. Can I just